Hello, in this video I want to show you how to manage a speeding alert zone for Garmin Drive 61. And to do this you will need to click on the settings, select driver assistance, second option we have speeding alert, and here you can adjust it inside the city or outside of the city. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.